Hello guys, this is Nijosh from Furious Rider, and today I'm heading towards the Wagamon, and I'll be going to two places over there. The first one will be the Pine Forest, and the second will be the Suicide Point, which are close to each other. And I'm riding towards that place now. There are two ways to get to Wagamon, one through the highway and the other one which I am going through. So now I am at Wagamon. This is what Wagamon really looks like, and it's a nice place to visit. Superb, good. There are like barren hills over there. Such a view from here. Pine Valley is 7 kilometers from here. That is about 70 minutes of drive from here. That's what Google Map says. So I'm heading to Pine Valley. There is nothing special, like it's same like the Ooty and Munnar. Okay, the Google map has stalled, the Google lady has stalled in 200 meters. I had to turn left. Yeah. Wagamon Pine Valley 5 kilometers. Okay lady, I'll turn right. Madurai 190 kilometers. Oh, that's continuous. Okay, we saw one fruit over there, the red one, that's called rambutan. And in Malayalam we say it's mullampazham. It's a good fruit. Pine Valley, yes, done. So we are somewhere in Pine Valley. Pine Valley 0.1 meter. I mean, 100 meters from here.
This is a Pine Valley. There is nothing much to see here, just the pine trees over here. So I just took a walk around in this place, and all these pine trees we can see out here. And my next destination will be towards the Silent Valley. It's only about like just 2 kilometers of ride from here, just 5 minutes, and there is nothing special over here, you can see, and it's a good place to visit. Recommend Pine Valley.
Oh my god, it's raining and I haven't worn any raincoat, you can see. But it's not raining heavily, it's okay, fine. And now I am heading towards the suicide point. It's just here, 2 kilometers from here, 5 minutes. Oh, this is suicide point. You have paragliding over here. So there is a pass here, entry pass, you can see. It's 24 bike, and now I can take the bike to the top. So let's move on. It's raining heavily now, it's raining so bad. I think it's time to wear the raincoat. So now I'm not wearing the helmet, I have just kept at the top of the tank bag. This place is under construction, you can see the road, it's being under construction. There is no use of going to this viewpoint at this condition because we can't see anything due to the fog. So it's of no use going there. More I have to walk there. They said it's hardly 500 meters. That means half a kilometer. Yes. This is the viewpoint. There is nothing more to see here. Only just we'll be able to see many hills over here, and I'm standing at dam height, but the fog has just covered all the views. I know you can't see anything because it's raining now and there is large amount of fog here, so we are not able to see anything here, just the way and few of the grass like this and nothing else. Actually there are many hills over there which is much good to see, but due to this fog we can't see anything. It's 2:30 now, I think I should leave now. I should turn back my bike to my hometown, and yes, I'm going back. heading towards the Todpura and thereafter towards my house. And that's all for today. Ride safe, take care, bye.